Hello my dear children of 10th standard. In this video, we are going to solve some examples of direct and indirect speech. We will convert some examples into indirect speech. Now, this is part 3 video of direct and indirect speech. In part 1 and part 2, I have covered the explanation of direct and indirect. Now, in this, we will see some examples. We will solve some examples. So, first example. Now, you all know that in your examination, one paragraph will be given, one short paragraph, and that paragraph you will have to convert into indirect. Okay, that paragraph will be indirect and that paragraph you have to convert into indirect. Okay, so let's start. First example. Now, what's the first question? Now, we are really going to get some water, woman, said Lencho. Okay, so while solving direct and indirect question, now this question we have to convert into indirect. So first, tell me, where is reporting verb? What is reporting verb in this sentence or in this paragraph? So Lencho said is the reporting verb. Okay, and whatever is there inside double inverted comma, it is reported speech. Okay, and after reading, we came to know that this sentence is assertive sentence, simple sentence. So, now let's start. Let's convert this into indirect. So, first we will write reporting verb. Who is reporting? Lencho. So, Lencho said. To whom he said? Lencho said woman. So, Lencho said the woman. Now, you all know that in assertive sentence, we are using that as a conjunction. So, Lencho said the woman that we will change into they and are. This is we are. So, are will change into were. Okay, you all know the rules. So, we will change into they and are will change into were. So, Lencho said the woman that they were. Now, this is the truth, we can say. In this, we cannot change anything. Okay? We cannot change the tense or the pronoun. Nothing is there. So, this we will write as it is. So, Lencho said the woman that they were really going to get some water. They were really going to get some water. And you all know that now will change into then. Okay? So, here now is written in the start. But you have to decide that where the word is suitable, and there you have to write that word. So after converting, our answer became Lencho said the woman that, as a conjunction, that we are, so they were really going to get some water. Now ka changed into they. Now let us see example number 2. So, see example number 2. Natalia, there's no need to hang your silly guess. He is half dead already. Lomov, shh, whips, shut up, my heart's bursting. Chubukov, what's the matter now? So, after reading this paragraph, we found that in this paragraph, okay, who is the reporting verb? So, Natalia is saying something to Lomov, and it means conversation between Natalia, Lomov and Chubukov are going on. Okay, so in this paragraph, so many types of sentences are there. So, first, just find which types of sentence it is and apply that rule. So now see, now we'll start solving. Okay, so see, first we'll have to write. Now Natalia is saying something to Lomo. Okay, what she is telling Natalia? There's no need to hang your silly guess. He is half dead already. Okay, so how we'll write? How we'll convert? Now we'll convert partly. Okay, part wise we'll convert and we'll check the answer. So first we'll write. Now Natalia, she said something to Lomo. Now you all know that said to changes into told. And who is your reporting verb? So Natalia, first Natalia is the reporting verb. So Natalia told Lomov. We will use that as a conjunction because from here till here. Okay, this is assertive sentence, simple sentence. So Natalia told Lomov that there is, will change into according to the change in tense. There is will change into there was. There was no need to hang. Your will change into for Lomov his. Okay, possessive case, pronoun table, remember students. So your will change into his. So Natalia told Lomov that there was no need to hang his silly guess. Okay, so one sentence we completed. Okay, now further she is telling he is half dead already. Okay, so exclamatory sentence, and we have to connect one sentence into another. We have to join all the sentences. So we want some extra words to join one sentence into another, to another, or we can say some extra conjunction. So we will write and. So now join the sentence. So further she is only telling, so and exclaimed, exclamatory sentence, exclaimed, and you all know that in exclamatory sentence we are using that as a conjunction. So and exclaimed that he is half dead already. So he was half dead already. So we solved it till here. Okay, what our answer became? Natalia told Lomov that there was no need to hang his silly guess. Further, she exclaimed that he was half dead already. Okay, now see, now what Lomov is saying. Lomov, whips, shut up. My heart's bursting. So see, student, shut up. It means imperative sentence. My heart's bursting. It means exclamatory sentence. So in imperative sentence, tell me what conjunction we are using. So we are using to as a conjunction. Okay, now join this sentence into this and just change this sentence, convert this sentence into indirect. Okay, so how we'll write? Hearing this, okay, whatever she said, so we want some extra word, so we'll write hearing this, Lomov replied Natalia to shut up. Okay, why we wrote to? Because this is imperative sentence. We are using to as a conjunction. Okay, and shut up. So Natalia to shut up. Further, what he is saying? My heart's bursting. Okay, exclamatory sentence. So and exclaimed with sorrow that. Okay, in exclamatory sentence we are using that as a conjunction, that my will change into in indirect, his heart, my heart is, so his heart was bursting. Remember, change in tense. Here tense will change, pronouns will change. Okay, now see, after this Chubukov entered. Chubukov asked, what's the matter now? So here interrogative sentence and question is starting with the help of WH. Okay, it means no conjunction. We will use WH as a conjunction. So how we'll write? How we'll join? So till here understood? Now see, Chubukov asked. Interrogative sentence. So Chubukov asked. Now you all know no conjunction. We will use WH as a conjunction. What? And after what, the first thing which we will write is the subject. What the matter is, so was. What the matter was, and now we'll change into then. Okay, so after converting direct speech into indirect, our answer became Natalia told Lomov that there was no need to hang his silly guest and exclaimed that he was half dead already. Hearing this, Lomov replied Natalia to imperative sentence to shut up and exclaimed. Exclamatory sentence and exclaimed with sorrow that his heart was bursting. Chubukov asked, what the matter? What is changed into what was? What the matter was now changed into then. Okay, let us solve one more example. So, example number 3, student C. Do you know that over 80 crore cups of tea are drunk every day throughout the world? Rajveer said, "View!" exclaimed Pranjal. Tea is really very popular. Okay, so first tell me where is reporting verb? So Rajveer said is the reporting verb. And whatever is there inside double quotation is the reported speech. Okay, so now convert this sentence into indirect. So Rajveer, okay, he is asking something, na? Question, interrogative sentence. And see, first sentence will solve. See, the question is starting with the help of helping verb. Okay, it means that we will use conjunction if or whether. So let's convert this sentence. So Rajveer asked Pranjal. You can use if also or whether also. If he, so for Pranjal, again we will not use name, but instead of that we'll use pronoun he, and no will changed into new. Simple present changes into simple past. So Rajveer asked Pranjal if he knew that. Now see here, over 80 crore cups of tea are drunk every day. Now see students, this is truth. Okay, the truth which he is saying to Pranjal. So this sentence will have to write as it is. So Rajveer asked Pranjal if he knew that over 80 crore cups of tea are drunk every day throughout the world. Now, view, exclaimed Pranjal. So add some extra words. Okay, join some extra words and connect this sentence. So on hearing this, Pranjal exclaimed in disbelief. Okay, what he said, view, he was in disbelief that really. Okay, so how we'll write? So Pranjal exclaimed in disbelief and what he said and commented that tea is really very popular. So this is also truth. So this will have to write as it is. No tense will change. So tea is really very popular. So after converting direct speech to indirect, okay, our answer became Rajveer asked. Interrogative sentence. Rajveer asked Pranjal if or whether we'll use as a conjunction because question is starting with the help of helping verb. If he... No will change into new. If he knew that over 80 crore cups of tea are drunk every day throughout the world. This is truth. So this will write as it is. Okay. On hearing this, Pranjal exclaimed in disbelief and commented that tea is really very popular. Okay. So my dear children, just watch part 1, part 2 of direct and indirect speech video. And then see part 3 practice video. And solve the question. Okay? Thank you.